Hello everyone, and welcome back to another exciting chess game from the history of chess, from the Romantic era. And in this chess game, White is Howard Stanton, and his opponent is an unknown player. And this game was played in 1843 in London, England. Let's check out how this game went on. Howard Stanton starts the game with playing e4, e5. And we basically have the Italian opening, the Evans Gambit. We saw this opening from the Romantic era for millions of times. This was the classic and the popular opening in that era. Accepting the Evans Gambit and the c3, defending the bishop, and Stanton castled. Bishop to b6, challenging the center, d4, exchanging the pawns. Exchanging the pieces, d6, f4 by Stanton, knight to f6, e5, attacking from the center, d takes on e5, f takes on e5, attacking the knight, knight to d5, blocking the bishop, and Stanton played bishop to a3, controlling the dark squares, and black can't castle now, bishop to e6, queen to d3, knight from c to e7, knight to d2 by Stanton, and black castled, knight to e4, h6. Well, in this position, our Stanton captured the knight, bishop takes on d5, and in this position, black didn't want to capture the bishop with the knight, because he didn't want to lose the rook, so he captured back with the bishop, bishop takes on d5. And it is white to move. What would you do in this position? There is a winning move for white. And after that move, black is in trouble. Can you guess the next move of Howard Stanton? What would you do? Well, Howard Stanton sacrificed his knight. Knight to f6 by Stanton. What a move. Sacrificing the knight for hunting the king. And accepting the sacrifice, g takes on f6. If not capturing the knight, let's say king to h8, then here comes queen to h7, checkmate. There is no defense, and black is getting checkmated. So after knight to f6 by Stanton, we have g takes on f6, what else? The only logical move. And then Stanton captured the knight, bishop takes on e7. Removing all the defenders for hunting the king. Queen takes on e7. And then Stanton check the king. Queen to g3. King to h7. And then e takes on f6 by Howard Stanton. With a double threat. Attacking the queen. And at the same time threatening checkmate. It looks like black is in deep trouble. How to defend? As you can see, white has the double threat. How to defend for black? Besides capturing the pawn with the queen and sacrificing the queen for not getting checkmated, the only defense is rook to g8, defending with the rook. And then Stanton captured the queen. F takes on e7. Rook takes on g3. H takes on g3. Guarding the pawn, rook to e8. And in this position, white is much better. A perfectly played chess game by Howard Stanton so far. And Stanton played rook from a to e1. Defending the pawn. But the computer engine didn't like this move. The computer engine says rook from f to e1 was the much better move. But for some reason, rook from a to e1 was a mistake by Stanton. But still, white is much better. White has the initiative in this endgame, because white has the exchange, and this is losing for black. Black played bishop to e6, and Stanton played rook to e5, and black resigned. White is much better. So did you see knight to f6, sacrificing the knight? This was the killer move in this position for attacking the king. A beautiful chess game by Howard Stanton. And after rook to e5, black resigned. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Take care, and bye-bye.